Welcome to Clemson University, reported by the Princeton Review as one of the best Southeastern colleges and rated number 5 as having the happiest students on campus. Some say we have it all here, but what are we missing? Actually, Clemson is one of the few public universities in South Carolina to not have an on-campus student memorial chapel. Currently, there is a movement to raise money to build Students All Faiths Memorial Chapel right here on our campus. Fitting, isn't it, as Clemson Student Life sponsors over 28 religious and faith-based groups here. With 9 student deaths and many staff deaths as well in the 2009-2010 school year, the All Faiths Memorial Chapel would not only give Clemson a place to mourn and celebrate life, but also a place for reflection for students on campus. How are we going to raise this money, you ask? This All Faiths Memorial Chapel is privately funded, and as of October of 2009, over $150,000 had already been raised by private organizations and on-campus student organizations. Specifically, the Memorial Chapel is supported by the Greek community, putting on lots of fundraisers last year and many coming up this year as well. On November 8th of this school year, 2010, there's a 5K walk run for the Memorial Chapel, supported by ISC and NPH. Are you ready to get involved? I know I am. To do so, make sure you contact Susan Pickens for entry info. Clemson really needs to help support this All Faith Student Memorial Chapel. Remember, it's for us. It supports our student body, and the way to get involved coming up is the 5K walk run. So don't forget, this All Faith Student Memorial Chapel, just one more thing to make Clemson the best school in South Carolina.